out of the way, everyone. Okay. Some circles to summon a dead lord. Dead lords can pass through gates to interact with objects. Dead lords will automatically attack your enemies. Dead lords tuned to stone to weigh down pressure plates. Cool! So, R2. I can use this. Oh, so many ideas popping into my head now. I have a partner. So that's the case, I need to reassign my stuff. It's down. Let's make this circle. Okay, there was something that involved this a while back. It was... third floor? I think so. I'm gonna give it a shot. It's not that hard to get back up, so. Went that way to get that, and then this way. Do it!
I will serve as you command.
That's cool. Come with me. So there's another dungeon I can access now. In the Forge Lands. Oh, he's helping me. I love it. I have a partner. Thank you. Our friend have some fun. Alright, before I do that, I'm gonna take a quick peek around and make sure I got everything. Because I do see treasure chests on my map. One on the other side of the wall. probably a floor down. Fine then. Come here.
From dust I am.
Now you can.
As you wish.
Thank you. Ah, crap. Stepping stone. Screw it. That was highly annoying. Seriously? At least with these guys, they're not that bad. Didn't mean to press that button, but okay. Oh, another one! Okay. That makes me up to 4. East, 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 south. I know where one more is, so I'm almost done with those maps.
Impossible.
Now what pops up? I'll need your help, buddy. Come on. Come on. There's one. There he is. Well, it's focused on my friend. Come on, come on. How about that? I'm fairly certain death doesn't have a heart. Could be wrong with that, though. Yay! I really like this. I need, I believe, one more, and I can do what I think I'm doing. Go back. Up. Left. I get the feeling the Bone King is not going to be very happy with me. Because it seems like these general guys are only going to be listening to the one who broke them out. Or went to claim them, whatever you want to call it. Okay. So now I need to go up. Shouldn't be too hard. Right, what am I doing? I can fast travel. Right. Wait, there's a chest there. Y'all know me. Come on. You can do it. There we are. Over there. Nowhere near. Let's try that again, shall we? Now I have the map. Even though I've been everywhere. Right? Yep. No more stuff. So, where's the next target? Second Dead Lord, abandon the Dead King. Suggest those souls into the Dead Kingdom now. Find another tomb. Okay. I'll just teleport to the outside. While on the way, I can probably stop and get the Arbiter's tomb. Or maze. If that's the case, prepare for a lot of dead skeletons. Let's go, buddy.